Renzina, Spencer, Paxton, Werner, Mills and Schneider. American Collegiate Champion, the American Junior Champion, Ashley Spencer, favourite for the title, goes here in lane four. So after a fairly long delay, they're off in this first heat. There's a fast start by Schneider of Germany right on the outside, but Spencer now following their running, blowing past the athletes outside. This is a fine run by Ashley Spencer. The American going in lane four here. Renzina of Russia trying her best she can to hold on to her, doing that quite successfully at the moment. Renzina just one lane inside Spencer on the inside. So as they come into the home straight now, nice controlled run here by Ashley Spencer. First three short to go through. There's the Russian Spencer, the American Spencer striding out from the Russian Renzina. And third place going to Schneider of Germany, with Joanne Mills of Ireland in fourth place. Well, 52.59. That will be one of the faster times I think we'll see in these heats. But it was really pretty comfortable for the American.
Pretty comfortable run for her. She put much effort into this. She's well expected to win. And not much opposition coming from